Pakistani singer Atif Aslam is currently facing the wrath of his Indian fans over his tweet about scrapping of Article 370. Atif condemned the scrapping of the provisions of Article 370, and in no time, he was brutally trolled by Indian social media users. Earlier, Pakistani actress Mahira Khan was mercilessly trolled for her reaction on scrapping of Article 370 in Jammu and Kashmir. Superstar Shah Rukh Khan, who is currently in Australia to attend the Indian Film Festival of Melbourne, has a huge fan base not just in India but all over the world. And the actor's latest fan-generated video, which is going viral across social media, is proof of his international stardom. In the clip, SRK can be seen getting down from his car to take selfies with his fans as they continue to scream out his name. The actor looked as handsome as ever in an all-black avatar, teamed up with a beanie, completed with his million-dollar smile. B-Town heartthrobs Kartik Aaryan and Vicky Kaushal took to their social media accounts and posted shirtless pictures. Kartik led with the caption, "Vegetarian Larka," to flaunt his sculpted body, looking handsome as usual. Actor Vicky Kaushal also posted some monochrome pictures of his super-toned body. "After looking at these shots, we are sure you will be inspired to hit the gym immediately,"